Yo, what's up fam? It's your host and your boy Yashalon itself. Welcome back. We are in part 10 of our let's play of The Last of Us itself. And from a story wise and story content, we are still stuck in the sewers and we're trying to manage to find our way out of this predicament we are finding ourselves in sewers too. Because it's not really the most happy place we are right now. Full of infested, a lot of things trying to eat us or kill us. So we're gonna try to find a way the fuck out of here as fast as humanly fucking possible. Look out!
You know, there was a clicker. They've been gone for a while.
We keep moving forward. All we can do is hope there aren't any more of them. Doubt or not. Jesus.
Hey, you think that leads out?
Could be. It's too hot for a boost. Maybe there's another way to get there.
Get back!
What?
Oh, shit! Sam!
Yeah, I'm cool.
That was me. I must have triggered some kind of safety gate or something. Henry, see if we can lift this.
Awkward.
Yeah, I know. It's like every time.
What? Hey, this thing isn't budging, man. Just go. Get out of here. Sam, you stay close to him.
Henry, we gotta fucking move.
You keep him safe. Go.
Yeah, I know.
All right, come on, kid. See if we can find a way out of here, yeah?
Okay. Did you see that?
Stay behind me. If I run, you run.
Yeah.
Holy shit, there's way too many of them here. Fuck my life, mate. Way too many. I need to find a way out of here because I don't have enough ammo to deal with all this bullshit. So we need to get the fuck out of here. Back off, bitch.
Move it! From the other side.
Make it fast.
Come on, Sam. You're not staying in here.
What about you?
I'll be fine. Come on, go.
Nothing here I can use. If I've got to lure them, all of them just in one place, I can just bomb the shit out of them. There's a good chunk of them. There's enough of them here. Only two. Ah, fuck. That's a waste of fucking good grenade. I just want two people out. And then you got those damn fucking clickers. I hate those things. Walk.
Fresh air.
Look at this.
Oh, are you fucking kidding me? Thanks for the warning on the other side, guys.
So where's this tower? We're close. Come on, let's go. Hey. How you doing, little man?
That was a close one, huh?
Yeah. Not one of our finest moments, but...
we made it out.
Yeah.
Hey, look at that. Yep, what'd I tell you, huh?
Let's find a way around to it.
What about you? How you holding up?
Business as usual, right? When I was with Henry, I took out a couple of infected by myself. You'd be proud.
Yeah.
What was this place like without infected? Can't even imagine it.
Well, that wasn't a good idea, no, was it?
It was pretty intense back there, huh?
Oh, yeah. Totally.
How did you two end up together?
Oh, a friend of mine, Marlene, asked him to take me to the Fireflies.
You seem to get along well.
Yeah, well, now I just boss him around. Isn't that right, Joel?
Thank you.
I was just 5 when the cordyceps hit. My memory's pretty hazy, but I remember living in a neighborhood just like this.
What do you remember?
Barbecues. Parents, they would throw these crazy big barbecues, invite a ton of people. You know, I remember the smell more than anything. Weird.
You're gonna want to stay away from those. It's not like it is in the zone. These are wild.
What is this?
Oh, this is an ice cream truck.
An ice cream truck?
Yeah, Henry told me about these. They sell ice cream out of the truck.
What? No way, Joel.
That looks good.
Yeah. Sailing's falling apart. All right, watch yourself.
Found anything?
Here you go.
Thank you.
Ellie, found another one of them comics.
Check this out. Here, hold these.
What are these?
Sure. Right.
Hey, Sam, be careful.
Yeah. Okay. All right, I'll go first.
Oh.
Damn it. All right, your turn.
Okay. Just throw it.
Yeah.
Boosh. I am a natural.
Luck.
No, it wasn't.
I was luck.
All right, get out of here. You're getting cocky. Here we go. Fuck.
Horrible.
All right. It's a tie.
No. You clearly got destroyed.
How did I clearly get destroyed? That's practically a tie.
Yeah, okay.
It's good to see kids and being kids again. Always fun.
There'll come a day where kids can just be kids again.
Let's go.
Sniper. Did you see where it came from?
Somewhere down the street. Right now. Y'all stay here.
No.
Before you start, I need you guys to keep him busy. I'm gonna go around and see if I can't get the angle on him.
Okay. Be careful.
I know where you are. I know where you are. Ah, there you are. Son of a bitch!
You're gonna pay for that!
I see him!
Son of a bitch!
Fuck! Get him, boys! I see him!
Spread out.
Come out, you coward.
You see him? He's not over here. How are you? You see him?
He ain't over here either.
I'll search out here. Go check over there.
God damn it.
Look at this.
All right. We did it.
We should move.
All right. Sam!
Henry!
Sam, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
You sure?
I said I'm fine.
Come on!
Let's move!
Thank you.
Oh, God.
You're okay.
Still here. Anybody hurt?
Uh-oh.
No, we're good.
I think it's time we quit this place.
Come on. Let's go.
Shut the hell up.
Dead serious. It was Tommy's birthday, and that's all he wanted to do is just rent two Harleys and drive cross country.
Oh, man. I could die happy if I could just ride one around the block. What was it like?
It was good. It was real good.
Good? Can you believe this guy? Come on, man, give me details. Describe it.
You know what? You two deserve a little privacy.
No, Ellie. This isn't just any regular motorcycle, okay? You get on that bad boy, you feel that engine? Nothing like it.
Oh, yeah? How would you know?
Seen it in my dreams.
Okay.
I don't think anyone from my group is gonna show up.
Yeah.
Worst part about it all, explaining it to Sam.
Well, it's safe to say those two have officially bonded. What are you doing?
Taking stock of all the food we found today.
I see. How are we doing on canned peaches?
Did Henry send you?
No. Why would Henry send me?
To make sure I'm not fucking up somehow.
I'd say we all did pretty good back there. Especially you. Is everything all right?
Yeah, everything's fine.
Okay. Well, have a good night.
How is it that you're never scared?
Who says that I'm not?
What are you scared of?
Let's see. Scorpions are pretty creepy. Being by myself. I'm scared of ending up alone. What about you?
Those things out there. What if the people are still inside? What if they're trapped in there without any control of their body? Scared of that happening to me.
Okay. First of all, we're a team now. Okay, we're gonna help each other out. And second, they might still look like people, but that person is not in there anymore.
Henry says that they've moved on, that they're with their families, like in heaven. Do you think that's true?
I go back and forth. I mean, I'd like to believe it.
But you don't.
I guess not.
Yeah, me neither.
Oh, all the serious talk. I almost forgot. There. If he doesn't know about it, he can't take it away. All right, I'm pooped. I'll see you tomorrow. smells good.
Good morning.
Where's Sam?
I let him sleep in for once.
Oh.
Well, if you want him to join us, you can go wake his ass up.
Okay. Sam? Sam!
What the hell? Shit, he's turning!
That's my fucking brother!
Screw it!
Shit!
Ellie, gotta go, you're right.
Oh my god.
Sam?
Oh no.
Sam?
Henry? Ellie, stay there. Henry?
What have you done?
I'm gonna get that gun from you, okay? Oh, okay, easy.
It's your fault.
This is nobody's fault, Henry.
It's all your fault!
Henry! Henry, no!
What an episode, what an emotional episode, man. We just lost a good friend. That is a hard one. Another of our good companions we lose. Joey just gonna get a break in this game moving forward. But it also means for us, unfortunately, as well, we're coming to an end of our stream and our let's play. We're gonna mark it right here in this beautiful notes and this beautiful landscape of America itself. I think it's the Midwest. Countries. I don't know. I'm not from America. Anyway, if you really like this content, do not forget to press a like, comment down below, and subscribe to the channel. Because as a young content creator, it does help me a lot. It helps my algorithm, helps me grow, helps to see my content is appreciated, of course, and also nice, beautiful things. The next episode is coming online very, very soon. I think we are about to wrap up The Last of Us very, very soon. A few more episodes. Then, of course, my review is coming online as well with my honest thoughts about this game. If it's worth for you to buy, yes. I'll see you later, guys. Stay safe. One love. Always. Peace.